What happens if I win my appeal? In Indiana, if you win your appeal, a number of things can happen. Your case can be remanded back to the trial court level, and there may be a new trial. Or if the Court of Appeals determines that the outcome was improper entirely, the Court of Appeals may, in fact, order that the trial court dismiss or resolve the case before it without a new trial.